sister, and she was the first lady during the Van Buren administration. She was married to Martin Van Buren's son, and she's from Sumter.
Oh, okay.
They actually lived at the ruins.
Okay. Wow.
She was the first lady in the colonies to sue for divorce of her husband and maintain her property.
Wow.
Go ahead, girl.